Welcome back to my channel. And today I figure either up Call of Duty or Modern Warfare or Fear. So, I think last time was that I was fighting a soldier in the war, but fighting against mostly Russians. Yeah. So, let's continue what I'm right up to. So, I'm pretty sure that I am up to find some guy called L Sutter. And we should kill that guy or do something for her. But anyway, let's continue where I am up to. So let's resume the game. Right. Now. Yes.
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of epic proportions.
Remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
Damage appears to be total. To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Maybe the start of something larger.
What have you seen from the
Moscow area? Was among the victims.
Suicide to burn across a massive waste that was once the capital of this European nation. Oh, yeah, of course. I'm Paul Jackson. Of course I am.
NBC-1 nuclear, Bravo, NB-062-634. United degree grid.
That's out.
Surface, here we are, 90 seconds.
Okay. I am. We survived a helicopter crash from a bomb or something. And you just think, yep. Yeah. Wow. Hey. Oh.
John.
Yes, sir.
Our air is lovely this time of the year.
There's Camelot's man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out.
Okay, move out.
What? There.
It's the ultra nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long, they're not.
They come my way. You dumb.
Контакты выходят из укрытия. Северо-востоку!
Американцы делают попутку.
Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on. So, call in air support on that building.
Good. Good.
attack and are standing by for new orders. 2-5 here. We are on the way. Stand by for air support.
Okay. What kind of... Oh, man. Oh, good. Yeah. Go.
Let's check the other buildings.
Good job.
attack and are standing by for new orders. This is 2-5. We have the target. Stand by.
Сержант, укройся!
Time to die. Hell? Wow. Got it.
Граната! Прикройте меня! Блейд!
The hell? Where is that guy at?
Ходящая граната! Вражеская осколочная граната!
Oh, it's out of the way. How was I supposed to do that? What do I...
Сержант, укрытие! Бросаю гранату! Look out, grenade! Открытые вражеские войска! Беру атаку! Противник сражен!
Okay, that's pretty well. Gotta just fly. Get your feet down. Oh.
Позовите на помощь! Он ранен! Контакты выходят из укрытия! Осколочная граната! Переместиться!
Оу!
Дайте на помощь по краю!
Так. No enemies, I think. Before I got hit.
Западу от нас!
Горячий
рожан!
Changing mag.
Открытие врага. Контакты выходят из укрытия. К западу от нас. Перезаряжаю. Открытие мишени.
Reloaded.
Go.
Укройся!
Не давай! Укройся!
I got my night vision on. Yeah. Okay. Let's get in. Boss, over here.
Remember, we want all of us alive. It's no good to us dead. Let's go.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
Oh, I need a good luck.
Who then?
Oh, I need a good luck.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Oh.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who is that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Imran Zakayev. Oh. Hell yeah.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain McMillan.
If he gets to die. And I'll come back.
Too much radiation. We'll have to go around. Follow me and keep low. Careful. There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man. Stand by. Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits.
Мы не бродим, мы патрулируем здесь, идиот. Зачем патрулировать? Здесь никого нет на
100
местность. Слушай, Захаев платит там хорошие деньги, чтобы патрулировать эту территорию. Если ты бы знал, что для тебя хорошо...
Our cover's blown! Dog's in the tall grass! Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits.
Зачем патрулировать?
Здесь никого нет на 100 километров.
Слушай, Захаев платит там хорошие деньги, чтобы патрулировать
территорию. Если ты... Good night. Move.
Good. I can't.
Hold up. There's more cover if we go around. Four tangos inside. Don't even think about it. Wait there. Tango by the car. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call. Okay. Go. Move up.
Spotted. Take him out.
Dog's in the tall grass.
Ah, damn it.
Good night. Move. Hold up. There's more cover if we go around. Four tangos inside. Don't even think about it. Wait there. Tango by the car. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call.
Нет шанса перестрелки. Кто сюда приедет? Это ядерная зона бедствия. Здесь.
They're on to us! Open fire!
What a person! Oh my god.
Good night. Move.
I hate this. Why?
Hold up. There's more cover if we go around. Four tangos inside. Don't even think about it. Wait there. Tango by the car. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call. Church tower and a patrol coming from the north. Let's move up for a better view. Do you have a shot on the lookout? No, the square tower. He's in the tower. The other tower.
Huh?
What other cow?
The patrol won't be back for a while. Here's our chance. Get ready to move. Wait for the spotter to turn around. Ready? Go. They won't forget the dead body. This'll get messy. Bugger! Our cover's blown!
At Crete Var!
I have.
We've got a lookout in the church tower, and a patrol coming from the north. Let's move up for a better view. Huh? Do you have a shot on the lookout? He's in the tower.
Oh no.
Beautiful. Target approaching from the north. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call. Tango down. Go. Forward area clear.
Steady, go quick with the clutch.
strike to anticipate their parts. If you have to maneuver, do it slow and steady. No quick movements. Are you daft? Stay out of the radioactive areas. Like they've already eliminated the men they couldn't buy out. Let's move out for a better view. Taking them out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy. But then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your call. We're spotted. Take cover.
Бросаю гранату!
word stealth doesn't mean anything to you, does it? Move up. Stay in the shadows. Stay back.
Эти украинские наемники.
Стейло. He's mine.
Они получили, что заслужил. Любой
из моего папа детям
убил бы тех собак. Let's go.
Радиация делает это собак.
Hold up. Wait here.
Ты их не доценываешь, товарищ.
Patrol coming this way. Stay back.
Да, когда я получу деньги за эту работу, я куплю мотоцикл и буду ездить по этому району. Думаешь, американцы начнут войну с нами, пока мы славы? Эта страна катится вниз к развалу. Все возьмут.
We've been spotted! Take him out!
Мишени выходят и убить! Что, следую за тобой! Наш человек сражен! Вражеская граната! Переместиться!
Открытый враг! Вражеская граната!
This way. Let's go.
Okay.
That's a bloody convention out there. Get ready to move on my signal. Stay right behind me. Hold.
Okay. Okay, get in.
Patience. Don't do anything stupid.
Bad, bad.
Stand by. Stand by. Go. Your guard down. We're not there yet.
Okay.
Stop. Leave it alone. It's a wild dog.
Oh.
which doesn't look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention.
Come on. You can show.
This way. Let's go.
Okay.
There's the hotel. We should be able to observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move.
Okay.
Is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area. The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
Okay,
I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran Zakaev. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction. Now or never, take the shot! Target down. I think you blew off his arm. Shock and blood loss will take care of the rest. Shut her onto us! Take out that helicopter, it'll buy us some time. Great shot, Lieutenant. Now let's go, they'll be searching for us. It's time to move! We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead.
Okay.
Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching out fuel as it is.
left behind. Let's get to the extraction point.
He's dying. Where's him in that apartment? Come on.
Wait, make sure these rooms are clear first. Easy, does it? Wait, make sure these rooms are clear first. Rooms are clear first. Careful. Wait, make sure these rooms are clear first. Come on.
Tango down. Wait, make sure these rooms are clear first.
Okay. Wow.
We're almost there. The extraction point is on the other side of that building.
Come on, let's go.
Standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. This'll be fine. Take the rest of my claymores. Now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. Spot to snipe from and go prone. All right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer. Stand by to engage. Open fire. Got one! He's down. Target neutralized. Got him.
and burn!
Oh, come on.
The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. Down. Got another. Target neutralized.
go down. Target destroyed.
Go, go, go.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. We'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakayev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all Assad.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the southern hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Building. We've got the eastern road locked down.
got him. Soap, get to the minigun, move! It's attached to the crash helicopter. Soap, keep the minigun spooled up. Fire in burst. Target eliminated.
Roger that, we're coming in hot.
Bravo 6, the LZ is too hot. We cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. We're picking up the damn site all over the building.
Oh, that's just right! Now where are they gonna land now?
Bravo 6, we're getting a lot of enemy radar signatures. We'll try to land closer to the bottom of the hill to avoid a lockout, over.
Oh, he's got me taking a piss! We just busted our asses to get to this LZ, and now they want us to go all the way back down! Forget it, guys! We've got to get to the new LZ at the bottom of the hill, now! So, take point, go!
Roger, stand by for airstrike. Roger, stand by for airstrike.
Yeah.
that bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
This is the best way in. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead.
No bad, Kamarov. This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. They're cleared to engage the guard station. Out.
So, get on that dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me.
Let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakaev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Yeah.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Visual on the target in the third vehicle, and I'm walking by it right now. Copy that. All teams stand by. The target is in the Jeep in front of the BMP. We need to take him alive, so watch your fire. Stand by. Stand by. Smoke him.
Okay, the target is moving north. He's headed towards the outskirts of the city. Capture fire. We gotta take this guy alive.
So, friendly 6 o'clock.
Sorry about that, guys. The battery got flat. And yeah. Get away, I'm back. Oh my god.
6 o'clock.
Taking heavy fire from a fortified position on the fifth floor.
Roger that. First one free. Stand by. Okay, all targets neutralized. You're good to go. Bravo team, you have a visual on the target, over.
Affirmative. Target spotted entering five-story building.
Target is on the move in the northeast part of the building, second floor.
Come on, Clenjo! Roger's got a door to the enemy! I'm taking Michelle!
fourth floor.
Gun. Now drop it!
I can put one in his leg, sir.
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain him. Drop it! No!
Shit, kid's got some issues.
Nice play, this is Bravo 6. Zakaev's son's dead. We're coming up.
Bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Yeah, here we go.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West. Destroyed our...
Regroup on me.
And quit. Sorry. But it's gonna be it. That's gonna be it. Or can I say that? So, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and we'll see you next time. And peace.